1.4 Hoffmann case facts. Facts number 2. Hence, they expect that this method will circulate the coolant within the hurricane eye wall via storm's own centrifugal force, thereby reducing its temperature from top of the wall down to sea level. Foreseeable action on their part was the negation of embedded heat variance, thereby reducing hurricane force rating down to tropical rainstorm intensity.